Nikolai Rimsky-Korsakov is a famous member of the Five, a group of Russian composers in the mid-19th century who strove to establish a Russian classical music style and included other composers like Modest Mussorgsky and Alexander Borodin. But he was also an acquaintance with Tchaikovsky as well. Today's excerpt is a famous programmatic piece that occurs at the end of the third act of the opera, The Tale of the Tsar Sultan. The Tsar's son asks a magical creature to turn him into a bee to travel across the ocean to help save his father. Interesting enough, the music plays in between scenes where there's nothing happening on stage because they're changing the set. The opera does not get performed anymore, but this excerpt has become a show-off piece for musicians to display their virtuosity. Now sit back, clear your mind, you'll now experience The Flight of the Bumblebee from The Tale of the Tsar Sultan. Thank you.